rocky memoir of a political giant, Gorbachev Heaven. Finding catharsis after fleeing repression in Miguel's war. Large risk to free sex slaves held captive by ISIS in Sabaya. High-speed human trafficking in the devil's drivers. Trailblazing journalist at an all-female newspaper and writing with fire.
Hi APSA, it's a great honor to receive the APSA Award for Best Documentary Feature Film. On behalf of whole Sabaya film team, thank you so much. This award is not only an important recognition of everything that the ISIS survivors have been through, but it also brings much needed attention to the fight to save the more than 2,000 Yazidi women and girls that are still held captive by ISIS and reunite them with their families. Thank you so much to all the jury members, and thank you to the Yazidi Home Center, to my producer Antonio, to my wife Lorin, and to all people who have worked in this film Sabaya. Thank you so much.